What are we doing now?
Waiting for the bus to pick us up.
It's 7 o'clock in the morning. What time do we get into Brisbane?
It's 9:30 tonight.
How many planes?
Two.
Two. Why aren't you driving in Brisbane?
Because I'm not used to high traffic areas.
Why?
I will be after a few days.
Your anxiety will get out.
And when you don't have any traffic to deal with, and all of a sudden you're in a big city.
In the big smoke.
Big smoke.
I can't wait to have a pie, a real pie.
Pie with me.
Big day flying?
Very big day.
I hate flying. That's the worst one. Yeah. Come on.
Can't beat these. Good pie? What are you doing? That's not a bedroom to steal a bed.
What do you want? So Lee's this one?
So you picked your bed?
Well, Lee misses out because Lee's not here, so Jay gets to decide.
Yeah. Beat that, Lee.
Well, are you at least going to jump on the bed?
Huh?
Lee, jump on Lee's bed.
Why would they have loopers here?
Cole? It's a shame the spa's not working. This is the mansion key. Brisbane. Unfortunately, the spa's not working.
Where's the toilet?
You have to dry off a bit before you go in.
Huh?
You have to dry off a bit before you go in, and then at the end of the hallway in there. But you have to dry off, otherwise you'll wet the tiles. This is where we stand, on the 18th floor. Tennis court. not too bad.
I'm videoing. That's a cool tree, eh? Hang on, we better hurry up or we're going to miss dinner. And then you push and accelerate at the same time and the light comes on. Your go-kart ran out, mate. Ask this person.
No, it's just a manual.
Just dump it. Just dump it.
It does. But you can manually get it back to where you were. Beautiful old building. It's customers. Oh no, that's the casino. That's where you stay. But chips, yeah we do. Chips from the house.